Children, hope you all are fine. Today I hear Kawaljeet, your Sikh history teacher, is going to start with chapter 2. The chapter name is Emperor Humayun at Khadur Sahib. Gurdwara Khadur Sahib is situated at Khadur Sahib city in Tarn Taran district. 8 gurus visit to this place have made this land a holy place. Shri Guru Nanak Dev Ji during his preaching tours came to this place 5 times. Shri Guru Amar Das Ji stayed for around 12 years. After that, Shri Guru Ram Das Ji, Shri Guru Arjan Dev Ji, Shri Guru Har Gobind Sahib Ji and Shri Guru Har Rai Ji, at the last Shri Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji's visit to this place Khadur Sahib. In Guru Angad Dev Ji's time, Humayun was the Emperor of India. In 1540, he was badly defeated by Sher Shah Suri. Defeated means having been beaten in a battle. As he was very much interested to have the blessing of the holy people, with his broken heart, he was going towards Lahore. While crossing the river Bias, he came to know about Shri Guru Angad Dev Ji, who was a successor of Guru Nanak Dev Ji, who had even guided his father Babar. Here Babar, whose father name? Humayun's father name was Babar. So he came to Khadur Sahib to have the blessing of Shri Guru Angad Dev Ji. When Humayun reached Khadur Sahib, Guruji was busy teaching students. While riding his horse, he went close to Guruji. Guruji didn't notice him. After some time, he got angry. He took it as an insult. In a fit of anger, he drew out of his sword to kill Guruji. Guruji smiled and said, "You are brave enough to draw your sword to kill the peace-loving people. Why didn't you use it in the battlefield against Sher Shah Suri, from where you came running like a coward?" Coward means here a person who that is physically weak. Humayun felt ashamed and begged Guruji's pardon. Pardon means the action of forgiveness. He requested Guruji to pray for him so that he could get the kingdom back. Guruji blessed him and said, "It is all in God's will. You shall get your kingdom back, but always remember the Almighty and do justice to all." Humayun promised to follow Guruji's instructions and left the place. Eventually, he got his kingdom back. Eventually means is in the end. After some time, with the grace of Shri Guru Angad Dev Ji. In this way, Guru Angad Dev Ji break the proud of Humayun. So, what we have learned from this chapter, we should not get proud of ourselves. Thank you. Hope you enjoy this lecture. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.